Good morning. I am your presenter, Fadina Frampton, with the DBS Morning News. In the headlines, national broadcaster DBS Radio reaches a milestone of 50 years of existence today. Antigua's education minister tells parents why their children should be vaccinated. And UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson urges world leaders to act quickly on climate change. The details of the news coming up right after this.